Water has a unique role of transporting vibration and resonance to help one welcome change and live a more positive and happy life. The most important form of energy that we have on this earth is the ability to love someone wholly and purely and be filled with gratitude when someone rescues us from the edge of despair. Love is the energy that we give to others, and gratitude is the love that we receive from others. The greatest form of energy results from the harmony between the energy of giving and the energy of receiving. Only when love and gratitude are combined and balanced will they create a beautiful life for us. Just as the combination moves the earth and the universe. Of all the words that have evolved over time, love and gratitude are the most beautiful. We all live in pursuit of these virtues. Love and gratitude create the harmony found in all of nature. The starting point of this can be found in fantasy and dreams. The preposterous idea of hysteria is the proven science of today. We can never hope to understand the world unless we practice unlimited thinking. Knowing the power of love and gratitude has the potential to bring happiness to the people around you and even to all the people of the world. Explore the power of force and vibration and the energy of love and gratitude. If you make it a habit to use positive words, then the water within your body and the water around you will become beautiful and clean, and health and well-being will result. Focus on purifying the water that makes up 70% of their body by using positive words and thoughts. This is the best and quickest way to internal beauty and to physical vitality. Keeping your words positive will keep the water within you pure and beautiful. The first language of humankind, by listening to the various vibrations and sounds created by nature. Nature's sounds are indeed numerous. Just consider all the different sounds made by water in a stream as it flows. At the source, the water bubbles out of the ground, and then it trickles down and joins other creeks to become a rushing stream and perhaps even a roaring river that plunges over falls. The water may eventually form an expansive river that hums slowly toward the sea. With each subtle change in the environment, the sound of water changes as it moves along. The principles that exist in nature exist everywhere in nature and always have and always will. We are one with the universe vibrations. Knowing that words come to us from the vibrations of the universe should help us to see that we are all one. Your words and the way you use them have an important influence on what kind of life you live. Words are vibrations, and when our bodies, with all the waters coursing through them, are exposed to good words, we cannot help but experience health and well-being. You can start with yourself.